The former president of a suspended Temple University fraternity will face a judge today. Ari Goldstein is being formally arraigned. He faces charges including attempted rape and indecent assault. A 19-year-old woman says Goldstein assaulted her during a frat party in February. Goldstein denies those accusations. Temple suspended the fraternity Alpha Epsilon Pi earlier this year.